Let's make fun and festive pumpkin pizzas. All you need is a fresh unbaked pizza from the grocery store. Mine is from Aldi and a cookie cutter. I have a pumpkin cookie cutter from Hobby Lobby. And then I just cut out the shapes, put it on a baking sheet, bake it in the oven at 400 degrees for about 10 minutes. And it's such a fun and festive fall treat.